Hey, let me take you outside. No snow here, folks, but it's a lot cooler here across Central Florida. Low, gray, overhanging clouds. We've had some rain, and it's just about to end through much of Central Florida. Last vestiges now pulling off and east of the downtown Orlando metropolitan area. There's the cold front right now, just to the south of Orlando. It is going to be awfully chilly tonight in comparison to where we have been the last couple of days. As a matter of fact, with the rain today, another half an inch tacked on. That's a beautiful thing. Let's show you what it looks like on the radar right now as we take a look at Storm Tracker here real quickly. You can see a little line of rain right there. Christmas over towards Wedgefield. And if I can scoot over to this side of the screen, you'll see that it should be over towards Bithlow. Avalon, it's already past you. We're here very, very quickly. Wedgefield, right around, 530, 535 or so. But the bottom line is this. These aren't severe storms, but they are some decent showers. We want you to take it easy on the roadways where you live. Of course, any kind of moisture on the roads, if you're going too fast, is never a good thing. So just slow down and take it easy. We take a look now at the outside temperatures. Mid and upper 20s, 20 to 25 degree change in the temperatures from 24 hours ago. Sanford, 26 degrees colder. Orlando, 23 degrees colder. Melbourne, 20 degrees colder. You were actually 83 degrees today before the front marched on through. Daybreak temperatures in Melbourne, upper 50s up towards Ocala. We will be running in the low 40s. Plenty of clouds tonight. It's going to be very, very difficult to lose the clouds the next couple of days with the front nearby. As we head into Friday evening, you can see the first signs of the atmosphere moistening on up. Here comes that warm front early Saturday morning. We'll have to watch this carefully. Sometimes you can get a lot of lift and some very heavy rain. As we go through the evening hours, still some rain around. Mid to late evening on into early Sunday morning. Plenty of clouds, but for the most part, we think the rain is going to be winding down. Friday afternoon temperatures, Ocala 59 to 60 degrees. Over towards Leesburg, Claremont, and Bushnell, low 60s should about do it for you folks. Heading to Winter Springs, about 64 degrees. For an afternoon high temperature, Orlando, Celebration, Kissimmee, right around 64 to 65 degrees. Over towards the coast in Brevard County, afternoon high temperatures here, running close to about the 70 degree mark. Weekend warm up, more on that in the next half hour, and the rainfall potential straight ahead.